nagmula nun sa UAE, nahirapan akong maghanap ng payo. Bigla siyang, yun, nakita ko, may dala-dala siyang ano, kapute. Eh, nakisuko ba ako sa kanya? Tapos, eh yun, tinanong niya pangalan ko. Pakilala naman ako kasi medyo ano naman. Pagkatapos noon, kinuha niya yung cellphone number ko.
Magka-work kami, tapos nauna siya sa akin siguro mga 3 months. Then, yun. Dun sa work.
Una noon, mga 3 buwan nagme-message, hindi ko nire-replyan. Sa, yun. Tapos yun. Eh, sa napilitan na talaga ako kasi, ano eh. Actually, naano pa talaga ako, naiyak-iyak ako nung mag-reply kasi nga sabi ng mama ko, wag munang, kasi may hirapan. Pero, bandang huli, okay na rin.
Tapos, siguro, ano, after several months, nung pagiging magkaibigan, naliningawan na niya ako din maging kami.
Yourself forever in the love and service of your husband.
Yes, Father.
Walang pumili?
Wala.
Hindi na pipili na?
Hindi.
Buti na talagin natin. Aurelio, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Hindi rin na pipili na?
Power lang.
Okay lang. Sigurado ka. Are you ready to raise as good Christians, the children whom God will give you? You've been together already for how long? 13? Sorry, 3 years. 3 years was a gift to relatively know each other, to somehow discern ito ba ang taong binigay ni Lord sa akin. And it was indeed a roller coaster.
Hindi siya perfect na tao, but I think he's the, he's a godsend.
Abby, you take Leo here present before you to be your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church.
Yes, Father. Yes, Father.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, Father.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, Father.
Is that your final answer?
Yes, Father.
Para man, Leo, you take up your present before you. to be your lawful wife, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church.
Yes, Father.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, Father.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, Father, I do accept her.
Final answer.
Yes.
Sure.
Again, yes.
Do they have a watchful eye of the Maker? The life asleep inside the ground
sa love at saka sa unawa. I love you.
Mahal na mahal kita at papakaingatan kita.